Hello everyone, this is Advocate Abhilash Thomas from Indus Viva. Today we celebrate Diwali. The whole country and many people across the globe, they celebrate the celebration of lights. See, Diwali is nothing but the victory of divinity over the evil. The 14 years of exile of Lord Rama, during that period he has defeated the demon king Ravan and returned to his homeland Ayodhya along with his wife Sita Devi and his brother Lakshman. Here, one interesting thing we need to evaluate about the leadership of King Ram. King Ram is considered as the ideal person in our country. So we used to say we need a Ram Raj. Means Ram Raj is nothing but a welfare state ruled by such a fantastic king called Ram. The kind of leadership is required in today's world is kind of leadership Lord Rama has shown. If you are smart enough like Lord Rama, you shall be able to come out from any troubles. Anyway, this is just a leadership lesson I would like to share during this Diwali times. So let me, dear friends, let me call all of you the Ramas. Hello Ramas, I wish a very happy Diwali to each one of you. Let's hope this year, because for Indian people, the year starts with Diwali, ends with Diwali. Not a financial year concept, it is a Diwali to Diwali. So this year, I wish you will have an awesome life like the lights of Diwali day. So once again, Diwali wishes to everyone in your network and everyone in your family. With a lot of love and regards, Advocate Abhilash Thomas, signing off.